is the heart of this country, especially this hallowed chamber, where some people came here, took the mess and went out, even on live television. On live television, the faces of those people that perpetrated that act were shown everywhere in the world. And to today, the police were not able to arrest these people. So if we look at it, if something like this happened in Abuja, in the National Assembly, and they are not able to get the people that came there and took it on live television, then what do you think they can do in Zamfara, Benue, Taraba, and other places? Let us be fair to ourselves. Let us get the executive. It's not an issue of loyalty. That person that is loyal to the president today was loyal to somebody yesterday. And if he has no idea on how to stop these security challenges, then I think we need to check. Anybody you put there, he will be loyal to you as the commander-in-chief. There is nobody you put there and you will not do this. Therefore, when you look at it, they are short of ideas. The idea to stop these killings, if we don't put anything, you have to engage the commander-in-chief. Those people that are advising him that he should not do anything about this security that is happening, I think they are advising the government in the wrong direction. From what we are seeing, look at now. You can see now it is not an issue of manpower. It is not an issue of resources. If you see the number of men they mobilize against to pick Senator Dio, you know that it's not a matter of manpower or something. Within some minutes, they were able to mobilize more than 100 mobile policemen to his house with new brand vehicles. So if we have that kind of thing, that within a minute we can mobilize such kind of manpower, that means we should mobilize those kind of manpower to all these places, as if, unless of course, maybe intentionally they don't want to stop this thing, maybe something, there is something that we don't know. If then we have to get to the root of this matter, like what Mao said, we cannot be here and be saying 1 minute prayer, 2 minutes prayer. It's